for us to win a home game, for us to win two Mountain West Conference games, for us to win four games, that's all legitimate. That's legitimate. That's why I don't back away and say it's, well, this is the end of the year and we're injured and we got this and we got that and we're going to go play hard. I said from Sunday, it's like the Super Bowl for us. It's a huge game. I mean, let's make no bones about it. It's, can we get up off the mat with all of our situations compared to Wyoming getting up off the mat with all the situations they have? That's what it is.
Lobo fans, we welcome you live to Branch Field at University Stadium, New Mexico on Thanksgiving weekend. It's Senior Day, welcoming Wyoming into town for the final game of the 2014 season. Fake. He has Tyler Duncan down the seam, wide open. It's going up the 45. T-Duck is going to race to the 30. Inside the 20 to the 15. Tyler Duncan will take it to the house. 75 yards. Lamar Jordan to the senior T-Duck. Jarrell is going to bounce it outside, make a man miss. Presley across the 40, Presley to the 45, to the midfield stripe. He's across the 1,000-yard mark. Can he get this one to the house? He'll turn it inside to the 15. He'll turn it back up and get to the house. It's a Lobo touchdown. Yeah. Wiggins across the 20 to the 25. Slips a tackle to the midfield stripe. Wiggins one man to beat is the kicker. Carlos is going to take it to the house. No flags down. Wiggins, another kick return touchdown. The final 5 seconds will roll off the clock, and the 14 Lobo seniors will exit with a victory. Final score, New Mexico 36, Wyoming 30.